Good evening, beautiful souls, beautiful friends. This is Elisa Card. This is Thursday Live with Elisa Card. And tonight we are going to talk about something very important, the secret to make peace within yourself, to shine outside. This is a beautiful subject, and I've been really talking about that a lot and thinking about that a lot since many, many, many years. Because as a mother of five boys and also a stepson, so I have six boys in my life with all, you know, all the trouble and everything. So we need to make peace within yourself in order to shine outside. So now that's what we want more in our life. It's more peace, experience more inner peace actually, and harmony around us. This is everything that we need in our life. So something very important that I will share with you tonight. With what I will share with you tonight, you will be able to remove unnecessary and heavy stuff out of your life, like suffering from your inner remorse, doubts, feelings of failure, conflict with yourself and others, and resentment towards yourself and towards others. So you will also discover how to express the meaning of your life. Having a peaceful, harmonious family and surroundings is what we crave for. And it could be by having more material wealth, more abundance, to have more loving relationship. But actually, I will tell you something. I remember these four words that I've used every day while working at my corporate job. Recently, it's not so long ago, it's probably about like four or five years ago. And I was still at my corporate job, and this brought me inner peace, more inner peace. So I want to share that with you because I think this is very important. From Deepak Chopra, hello, hello. Who's here? Alimata, Ivan. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate. So I remember these four words from Deepak Chopra that I wrote on a little piece of paper, and I had that stick near my computer, and every time I arrived at work, I looked at it, and it was peace, love, harmony, and laughter. Because if you use the four of that, your life is going to be wonderful. And when you live that way, you are creating your inner peace, and it shines around. So how to do it? Let's start. So it starts by the peace within you. It starts within you. It first starts with dedicating yourself with consistency every day in your everyday life with living what is lying in your heart. It is your own purpose. If you don't know your own purpose, talk to me, I'm gonna help you. So it comes from being on purpose with what you have within, in your heart, not listening to your ego or to other people. If you're listening to your ego and then your inner peace is like, you know, stretched by, oh, I need a car, or I need a pool, or I'm gonna be peaceful when I will have a lover in my life, or I'm going to be peaceful when I will have a lot of jewelry all over, and when I will accomplish this or that, then I will have peace. No. The spirit of being at peace with yourself and with your heart is taking enough actions every day, to feel satisfaction within. And it is to dedicate yourself to expressing your purpose, your inner passion, your inner little music that is vibrating inside of you. And this music will vibrate harmony all over on your family, on your colleagues, on your friends, and your community. And this is what I would like to convey to you tonight and to women and to mothers, because we are the first to convey that to our family and to our friends, to our colleagues, and to our community. Because when you give yourself enough actions towards your purpose, with love, with compassion, with grace, with joy, and with actions, then you are living your authentic self. And you know in your heart that you are living your truth. Your truth, this is so important, and talking and expressing your truth, it will shine. It will shine within, it will shine around. So you will use these three steps for more peace in your life and around. And I'm calling it LPP, because it's love, power, and peace. Love, because love is created, your life, I mean, is created by your love. Do everything with love. When you wake up in the morning, send love to all the people around you. Send love to your family, even by thoughts. Your thoughts are really powerful. So send love, because this will create a life of love. No matter what. I always say that, no matter what. Power. Second, power. Know that you are one with the universe. You know that concept of being a human being living on this universe? It's really something that I got and like several years ago, and then I thought, oh my God, this is so important, of course. And all the powers of the universe are within you. So reach into your deepest power, because your deepest power is rooted in your compassion, with your love, and all the peace that you will extend, that you will share. So really use all the powers that you have inside, which are the same power of the universe, exactly the same. And then peace, because your peace within is your highest power, with your brilliance, your passion, your extraordinary, and your beautiful you. Your peace will come in living your dreams. And I'm telling you this because I've been through this. I'm living my dreams, and I was not like that always, but it came because I totally used all this concept, all the concepts that I told you about. So live with purpose and passion, and transcend the worried. You know, transcend the worried you were, and become your true higher self. Live your life out loud with peace and joy. Because when you do that, it will shine outside to others, and then you will create your beautiful life of inner peace. You will have inner peace, and it will shine outside. This is absolutely beautiful. So if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask, and I will answer you. Hello, 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 everybody. Is there anything I can help you with? Let me know. Hello, Diana. All right. So I will be talking in French now. See you on the other video. Have a great evening. Have a great day. And shine, 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 shine. Bye-bye.